Today we are discussing about the differentiability of a function. If a function is one, check whether the given function is differentiable or not. The previous class, we have studied the continuity of a function. Check whether the given function is continuous or not. Today we are going to find the differentiability of a function. Let f of x be a, let f of x be a real function. F of x be a real function means a function whose domain is real, that is known as real function. Here, if L of f dash x is equal to R of f dash x, if L of f dash x is equal to R of f dash x, then the function is a differentiable function. Differentiable function at a real constant. Real constant. Otherwise, it is not differentiable. Otherwise, it is non-differentiable. A function is differentiable means if L of f dash x, left of f dash x is equal to right of f dash x. What is left of f dash x? L of f dash x is equal to limit x tends to 0, 0. F of x minus x minus f of x divided by minus x. And R of f dash x is limit x tends to 0, f of x plus x minus f of x divided by x. If these two are equal, then the given function is a differentiable function. Let us discuss with an example. Consider a function f of x is equal to modulus of x minus 1 at x is equal to 1. Let us check this function is differentiable or not. Now, L of f dash x is equal to limit x tends to 0, f of L of f dash 1, here x is 1, f of 1 minus x minus f of 1 divided by minus x. This is the formula. Here the function is given, f of x is equal to modulus of x minus 1. Now f of 1 minus x, f of 1 minus x is equal to modulus of 1 minus x minus 1. That is, modulus of minus x is equal to x. And f of 1 is modulus of 1 minus 1 instead of x like 1. That is, modulus of 0 is 0. Now, apply the line here. Limit of x tends to 0. F of 1 minus x, that is x minus 0 divided by minus x. That is limit of x tends to 0. X by minus x, that is minus 1. And limit of minus 1 is minus 1. Limit of a constant is a constant itself. Similarly, we can find R of f dash 1. R of f dash 1 is limit x tends to 0, f of 1 plus x minus f of 1 divided by x. Here we have to find f of 1 plus x. F of 1 plus x is modulus of 1 plus x minus 1. That is, modulus of x is equal to x itself. F of 1 plus x is x itself. Therefore, here limit term x extends to 0. X minus f of 1 is again 0 divided by x. Here h by h is 1 and limit of x tends to 0, h by h is 1 itself. Here l of f dash 1 is minus 1 and r of f dash 1 is 1. Both are defined since l of f dash 1 is not equal to r of f dash 1. Therefore, the function is not differentiable. Therefore, f of x is not differentiable at x is equal to 1. X is equal to 1, the function is not differentiable.